Damn, I want to see some dancing. Show me who's going to win, Rich.
Jason, it's a chance to win up to $16,000.
Cash money. Cash money. Good everywhere. Yeah, nothing like it. Lanisha, Rachel, how you doing? I'd like to meet Jason. Jason, Rachel, Lanisha. Now, we have six grocery items there and five bags. There's going to be one grocery item left over that you're not going to use. Five bags. All I got to do is put the right grocery item in the right bag, and you can win $16,000. Rich, tell us about the grocery items.
All right, Drew, will do. As an alternative to sugar, use this sweetener that measures, pours, and sweetens just like the real thing. This stain remover helps remove many food and drink stains while still being small enough to fit in your purse. Try genuine Bear aspirin, painkiller, lifesaver, Bear. Expect wonders. Use as directed. Stay extremely alert with this mixed coffee drink. Prepare tasty vanilla pudding or a classic pudding pie with this instant mix. And with a light, delicate taste, this versatile oil is a healthy, conscious choice for frying and baking. Drew?
All right. Thank you very much, Rich. Now, Jason, you're on the road a lot. Maybe you don't buy a lot of groceries, but try do your best. $1.09. What's one of those items in the $1.09? Jell-O! Always room for Jell-O if it's $1.09. Here comes Lanisha with the Jell-O. Now, for $10.34.
The coffee.
Coffee drink, he says. $10.34.
$7.99?
Yeah.
$7.99
is next. The aspirin. $7.99. $3.69.
Oil.
Canola oil. Wesson oil. And finally for $4.99. Tide to go or the Splenda?
The Tide.
Tide to go. Tied to go, $4.99. Jell-O, $1.09, $1,000. Let's see if you got it. Of course. Crowd did like $2,000. I'm gonna offer you. Now you take $1,000 and walk away. But if you're positive, that coffee there, the double shot coffee is $10.34. You can go for the $2,000.
I'll go.
Just gonna go for it. $2,000. $1,000 riding on the price. The Starbucks double shot. No. Bear, and that was $7.99. And Steve, did you get the West? Nope, that was wrong. And that was, boy, Jason. Maybe we'll get some dancing at the wheel or something. Okay, I got the sound system. We'll be right back, folks.